For filmmaker Ketan Mehta, who was in Vadodara for the premiere of his latest Bollywood film Rang Rasiya, it was a homecoming of sorts. Talking about the Gujarati film industry, the director admitted that he was unaware about the industry's happenings. Unfortunately, I haven't really been able to follow what has been happening of late as far as Gujarati films are concerned. My next project, Manji, The Mountain Man, will be ready for release in a few months. After that, I have this great urge to make a Gujarati film soon. Talking of Gujarati films not doing as well compared to their counterparts, there are a couple of reasons. First, Gujaratis are big fans of Bollywood films as well, which proves to be tough competition for the local film industry. Secondly, the state government needs to support the industry more for it to grow. Otherwise, the best of talent from here will keep riding to Mumbai for quality work. But I remain optimistic about the future of Gujarati cinema, because there is a whole new generation of filmmakers who are trying to do different work. It may take a while, but a new phase in Gujarati cinema will begin, said Ketan.